Well, we have clear water ahead right up to the face of the North Sawyer Glacier, which is pretty unusual. Very few bergs, very little calving. The glacier is looming above us, and we're ready for the first big calve to come off the glacier so we can have a fun surf ride back down the arm.